couriers asked, can you address the way that detonation affects how you tune the ignition timing, or in other words, being knock limited? How does this address our tuning strategy? So this is going to be pretty common. Probably greater than 80% of naturally aspirated engines that I tune on pump gas, and probably 98% of supercharged or turbocharged engines on pump gas will be what I refer to as knock limited. Just for those listening, I'll just clarify what I mean by this. And what that means is, as we're advancing the timing up and we're seeing the torque increase on the dyno towards MBT, we're going to get to a situation where the engine will start suffering from knock or detonation. This is an abnormal type of combustion where the heat in the combustion chamber becomes so great that pockets of unburned fuel around the outside of the combustion chamber spontaneously combust. And it's very damaging to our engine internals, so we need to stay away from this. So when we're tuning this type of engine, what we're going to be doing is probably expecting that as we advance the timing, we're going to get to the onset of light detonation. And it's really important because of this that we use quality knock detection equipment to sense when that's occurring. I use audio knock detection equipment. We've got a Plex knock monitor. We've also got a Link G4 Plus knock block. Those are both excellent devices. You can listen to them audibly using a headset, and you'll start to hear the pinging noise that knock creates. And it sounds a little bit like someone rattling a tray of coins. When this happens, we want to stop. We want to retard the timing and provide a bit of a safety marginal window between the timing we're running and where knock occurs. So that's really important. We can also play around with our air fuel ratio, richen the air fuel ratio a little bit, see if the cooling effect of the additional fuel will actually allow us to run a little bit more ignition timing. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.